fragile-looking door. I can easily break through it.
Stay near the door, you bastard!
My backpack. All my stuff's inside. That's Stella.
How old do you think they are?
Probably not even 18.
I think it's enough, right?
Killing the dirty!
Take off your clothes. We have to decontaminate you.
I'm fine! I'm clean! I promise!
I'm sure of that. More importantly, you're a pretty girl. But we have to be sure that you aren't going to bite us. The shower will help us to be sure. Take off your clothes.
Help, please!
We'll do it the hard way if that's how you want it.
Here, get dressed.
What? How did you find me?
People who make noise stir up a lot of attention. Hurry up, we need to get out of here.
Wayne, what happened to us? Where's Sam and Ben?
They're all dead, Stella.
But they said this was somewhere safe, that they'd put us in quarantine, that Seattle...
You've just seen it with your own eyes. Seattle is dead. That blood in your saliva is the only real thing we have left, Stella. Now, have you seen my wife and daughter? Shannon? Lydia?
No, Randall. But they have people trapped all over. They could be here somewhere.
Come on, let's go. We've got to find them and leave this place.
Quick, Stella. We need to get out of here.
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Let's go.
What was your favorite baseball team? Black Sox?
Shut up, dumbass! All the sellouts from that team are dead, just like the others.
I need help!
Don't worry, I'm here.
Generator before we get discovered.
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Somebody has used this door recently. Send reinforcements and check the generator area.
Let's go. If I turn this off, all hell will break loose. It'd be my pleasure.
Don't worry, I'm here. Run!
Randall! My soldier is coming!